Hey, you're watching the Mega Mac TV. It's Henry, and this is everything you need to know about what mobile phone manufacturer HTC has announced on February 16th at the Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. So the first update they announced was a new version of HTC Sense, which is the skin that HTC puts on a lot of their cell phones running Android and Windows Mobile. So the first update they've added is a new widget called the HTC Friend Stream. And what that does is it basically collects all the updates from your social networks, for example, Twitter, Facebook, Flickr, and it puts it into one flow of updates that you will see as a widget on your home screen. The second new feature is that they've announced new feature for people. So as you know, HTC Sense is based around the people, your contacts, all the people that you make connections with. It's going to let you make groups, social groups with people. So you can organize all your groups into this group for, let's say you're doing a project, or you can have your colleagues, or you can have your best friends. That's all the updates they've got with the HTC Sense. Of course, enhancements just to make it run more smoothly. They've also added some new handsets to their whole lineup, so this is what they are. The first one is the HTC Legend. Now this is a very nice phone. If you take a look at the pictures, it looks beautiful. It features the unibody design, similar to what you see on Apple MacBook Pros. So the main body is carved out of one big piece of aluminum. It's going to be running the new version of the HTC Sense, running on top of Android 2.1. It's got the optical joystick at the bottom here, similar to instead of a trackball here, this is not the HTC Legend by the way. Instead of the trackball here, it's going to have an optical joystick, so instead of the ball, you just flick your finger around. It basically serves the similar features. Also, it's got a G sensor in the phone, so it lets you, let's say you have your phone in your pocket and your phone rings, it's going to be really loud. Once you take it out, it's going to detect the G's with the G sensor, and it's going to automatically lower the volume of the ringer. Or if you have it on your table and the phone starts ringing, you just flip the phone over and the phone will stop ringing, so it's a quick, easy way to mute your phone. It's got some enhanced exchange support, Microsoft Exchange, including remote wipe, so if you lose your phone, you can just remote wipe your phone. It's also got flash support in the browser, so you can go on YouTube and you can watch this video directly from the browser in the HTC Legend. So in the specs, it's got a 600 MHz processor, 1300 milliamp battery, 5 megapixel camera with LED flash and autofocus, AMOLED capacitive touchscreen, 3.2 inches. It's got 320 by 480 resolution, so same as the iPhone 3GS. Got a micro SD slot for storage, expandable up to 32, and it's got Wi-Fi and 3G. That is the HTC Legend. So the next phone they announced is called the HTC Desire, and in a nutshell, what this is a pimped out version of the Nexus One. It's going to be running the new HTC Sense, the one that they just announced, on top of Android 2.1. It's going to have the same 3.7-inch AMOLED capacitive touchscreen as you see on the Nexus One. It's got the 1 GHz Snapdragon processor, 1400 milliamp battery, 5 megapixel camera with LED flash and autofocus, micro SD, and 3G and Wi-Fi. What's new about this is it's got flash support in the browser. So on the HTC Desire, same as the Legend, you can go into your browser and you can use flash. You can see flash, which is quite convenient, especially if you like to use YouTube. And it's also, instead of the trackball here, it's got an optical joystick, so the same as the HTC Legend. Finally, the last device that HTC announced on February 16th is the HTC HD Mini. So the HD 2 by HTC has been out for a while, and it is the largest mobile device out there with the beautiful, humongous screen and fast processor. So they've made a smaller version of it for people who prefer to have a smaller phone, but still want the full, nice, beautiful, rich experience you get with the HD 2. So this is called the HD Mini, and the big thing about this is it's well designed inside and out. So on the inside, it's got this really cool yellow thing, and you can see it's been designed very thoughtfully designed on the outside and on the inside. It's got the 600 MHz processor, 1200 milliamp battery, 5 megapixel camera with autofocus, but no flash. Same with the ringer, and you know, lowers the volume, and you can flip it just with the G sensor, like I mentioned earlier. And it's going to be running Windows Mobile 6.5 with the new version of HTC Sense as a skin on top of that. So not Android, it's going to be running Windows Mobile. But of course, you won't be really using Windows Mobile with HTC Sense on top. Micro SD up to 32GB as usual, and 3G and Wi-Fi. So those are the three new handsets that HTC announced today. Of course, they're all going to be running the new HTC Sense that will be the user interface on these devices. In terms of availability, the HTC Sense, the new update to this, will actually be available for the HTC Hero, which is the phone available right now for Europe and Asia as a free update coming shortly. These three phones will be available in Vodafone Europe beginning of April. If you're in Australia, the HTC Desire is going to be exclusive to Telstra if you're in Australia. And then these phones will be coming to other parts of the world and Asia in quarter two of this year. So that's all the updates for you of what HTC announced today at the Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. Make sure you stay tuned to our YouTube channel. We'll be getting one of these devices and giving you a review of it. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy these updates. Make sure you can follow us on Twitter. It's twitter.com/TheMegaMacTV. Get some exclusive updates and videos. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you like this video and want to see more. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.